What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. I hope you're all having a great day. I'm having a pretty awesome day hanging out with Winona the Big Browner Beaver, playing some more Ark Survival Evolved. Now, for those of you who didn't join the live stream, obviously there's something magnificent here. There is a new tower. Well, this is actually more magnificent than the tower we built during the live stream, but that's besides the point. I had to do a little bit of extra building afterwards, but it came out really, really good. It's been a really long time doing it, and a lot of all of your guys' recommendations during the live stream helped out a lot. If you guys do want to help out with these builds, make sure to tune in for the live stream. Make sure to hit the little bell button so you get notifications when I go live. And yeah, all of your recommendations will be accounted for, and we'll build amazing things together. It'll be absolutely awesome. But anyways, today what we're going to do is we're going to build a stable. I think that would be the best thing to build right here when you first walk in, because it makes sense. And they're incorporating zorses soon. I call them zorses because it looks like a zebra and a horse put together, and that's called a zorse, not an ekus. It's a zorse. But anyways, so what I'm thinking is this is going to be a stable. We'll have like a little, I don't know, we'll have something in here. It'll also have like rooms and stuff like that, so it'll be like a stable slash inn, which I think will be pretty cool. Now, I can't decide if I want to put the stable behind here or just have a small stable right across where you can park the zorses and then go inside of here, which will be like the inn slash, so yeah, okay, so maybe stable here, like an actual just small stable, and then over here will be an inn slash pub. Ooh, nothing says happy days like a good pub to get shit-faced in. But yeah, so, okay, so what we'll do is we'll build both of those today, and we'll probably decorate them a little bit. We'll see how this goes, but a stable should be pretty easy. We even have, in the mod, I believe it's like stable hay or something like that, so this should be pretty good. And we'll at least get a nice, awesome entrance when we come into this. So we'll see this, and we're like, ooh, we can park our Zorse in here, and we can go take a nap in here. It'll be awesome. I broke the game. Whoops, can I pick them up, or are they gonna be stuck here forever? Oh, don't tell me that. That's not good. Oh no. I accidentally spawned in 100 of these guns and created this monstrosity. So I don't know. The game crashed and I came back and everything's all funky. Whatever. Well, hopefully that'll disappear here shortly. If not, we're fucked. Anyways, so this is going to be the stable. Now, the stable needs to be all wood because it doesn't make sense to have everything all stone. So, oh, I jacked up. Broke everything. Boink. There we go. Everything's fine. Now, the floor also needs to be wood. So we'll go boink, 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 boink. Okay. So, yeah. Stable. Now, it looks a little weird having the stable be all fancy. Do we have any non-fancy wood looks? Wooden one? Nope. Okay, that's not it. Wooden two? No. We might have to go with maybe wooden thatch. So we have the advanced thatch mod, and we do have the regular wood mod, so maybe all that would look... Holy shit. Oh my god, it's alive! No! Okay, alright, so it's not broken anymore. Holy shit. Alright, so these stables are slowly getting done. Now, I'm not sure if I like this overhang. I think I might have to change this up. Because the overhang, it's just too much. And because of the way I built the wall, I can't push this particular building back too much further. I'll have to mess around with it a little bit, but I do have some things to decorate with, which is super exciting. It'll make it look a lot better. Now, were those in here? I think that this is the, what mod is this? This is the medieval prop mod. There we go. That took a second to figure out. So we've got some hay bales, which is going to be perfect for this particular area. Then we've got some barrels, which will make it nice. And then I've got some crates too. So we're going to mess around with all of this and see if we can make it look like a nice little stable area. And I'm pretty sure these three props will do a good job at getting that done. So we're gonna stack some of this maybe in the corner here, or this. Maybe we could put one like right here, perhaps. Will that look good right there? I don't know if I can pick these up or not. Oh, there we go. I didn't think it was going to place there for a second. Okay, so let's try and maybe put these here. There we go. Hay bale. And we'll kind of just stack them up in the corner here. Boink. Oh, come on. You're almost there. There we go. Focus. No. Come on, you had it. Right there. Bam. Stacking hay. I used to do this when I was younger. I'm glad I don't have to do it anymore. There is one thing that is the worst thing you want to do in the summer, and that's stack hay. Stacking hay in the middle of the summer is like the worst job ever. Oh my goodness, I don't miss having to do that. Oh, come on, right there. Boink! That looks a little wonky, but you know what? It's fine. We're not going to worry about it right now. And we'll put the barrel right there. That'll look good. That looks good. And then maybe we'll stack a box right here. Does that look good? Yeah, that makes it kind of look all stable-y. And then maybe, I think this might be just a little too big to place out here. It'll be too distracting, I think. Yeah, that's a little much. That's a little much. So you can pick the props up, which is nice. But I'm gonna have to redo this a little bit. I'm not happy with how this is turning out. We have to rework it just a tad. All right, now this is looking a little bit better. We ended up putting up another storage crate here. We put a barrel behind there. We still got all of our hay. And then it's a little wonky over here. We've got our loft to store some more hay. So I'll put some hay in there just to kind of give it that little extra something something. And then once we put some trees and do a little bit of decorating, I think it'll disguise the rest of this wonky stuff. But from the front, it at least looks kind of nice. Especially once we get a zebra horse in here. That'll be sweet. Oh, speaking of which, we need to cut this off in the middle to make it look like it's more separated. Like, so you could put two horses in here if you so desired. There we go. Oh. There we go. Okay, now that's better. There, now you can hold two horses in here. Now we do need stable bedding. Let's see if I can actually spawn that in. I know it exists. Crafting, masonry table. I don't think it's in here. I may have to spawn it in another way, which I do. All right, now we've got the stable bedding. I've actually been interested in seeing what this looks like for a while now. Let's go ahead and plop that bad boy there. Ooh, it does look like stable bedding. Boink. Just to give it that little extra something, something. Boink. I should probably put it out a little bit more than that so it's kind of flowing into the street a little bit. I think that'll look good. Yeah, just like that. So we'll do that again right here. Like that. Nice. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Boink. And then it should hide the flowers a little bit. Nope. Damn it all. That's my bad for building the damn floor too close to the ground. Yeah, there we go. That looks nice. We'll have to bring this out just a wee bit more. There we go. And then maybe what we'll do is we'll put a little bit around here. Oh, come on. Don't do me like this. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, don't be obstructed. I want it to look a little wonky. Oh, we had it. There we go, to make it look like there's been hay and stuff falling onto the ground. I think that looks good. Give it that little extra something, something. I don't know why I keep saying that. I'm having a brain fart today. But yeah, that looks good. We obviously need to add some lights to it. We need a little bit more decorating. But I think what we're going to do now is we're going to move on to the actual inn and bar, which will be super duper sweet. Let's see here. I think I want to make it one more wide. I think that'll look good if we do that. Yeah, so we'll go ahead. Do I have any foundations? Don't whistle! No whistles here. Oh, Winona, you've got all the stuff, Winona. What are you doing, you crazy beaver? Stealing all the things? Oh, goodness. There we go. All right, you can have all the stable bedding. How's that sound? There you go. You can have all that, too. And you can have that. And we gotta place the eco-crafting station as well. Yeah, we don't need that. But we do need walls, doors, all those fun things. I think that's all we should need for now.
Yes.
Yes, indeed. Oh, I'm lost. There we go. Boink. Boink. There we go. And then this will be the actual building. Because, you know, when you get off of guard duty, you just want to go to the inn and have a nice beer. So maybe we'll even put a nice little side door right here. Oh, I know what we'll do. We'll cut it in. Oh, that'll look nice. Okay. I'm brainstorming. Don't mind me. So what we're going to do is we're going to have it like that. And then a door. We need a door. Hello, door. There you are. A door there. And then we'll bring it out like so. Bam. So it'll give it light, and we'll have a little overhang, so then you can come out when you're done with guard duty. Be like, oh man, I need a beer, and then you get one because you're awesome. All right, so we're slowly getting there. I can't decide if I want the bottom to be stone or wood. I know I wanted the second level to be kind of an overhang with wood, but I'm kind of liking the way these windows look as wood more than the way they look as stone. Let's see here, because I do want the windows. I like it both, really. I'm not sure how I'm going to have it yet. But this is going to be the Crystal Seekers Bar. Inn and Bar? A bar and Inn? Crystal Seekers Bar and Inn. I need to make a damn sign for it somehow. I'm not very artistic. But I figure what I'll do is I'll have, like, little tables here for people to eat. And then the actual bar will butt right up to this crystal here. And then we'll have, like, shelves with beer and stuff back there. And then here, I think will be the stairs to go up into the actual inn section. It's not going to be huge because we don't have a whole lot of room to take up for this, but it's going to be quite nice, I think. I like having the crystal inside of the bar. I think that's pretty cool. We got a lot of stuff to do, and this is a little wonky, so I got to figure out how to get this fixed. Yeah, that's posing an issue. Let's see here. Can I get rid of this? And then maybe what I do... Come on, snap. Snap a snap. It's not gonna work. Crapo. I guess we'll have to put something over that. Maybe we'll build the bar there so you can't see it, I guess. I don't know. We'll have to figure it out. So I was able to figure out how to get the grass to not be inside of here. I ended up building off the back and getting it a little bit higher than building over all of the other foundations, and it worked quite well. We've got this one crystal in here, which I think I want the bar to come out here and then swivel in here so you still have the crystal behind the bar. That'd be pretty cool. And then the stairs will probably be here and then go up over the bar. I think that'll look nice. And we'll have tables and stuff in here for the rest of it. So I think between all of that, this will come out really nice. I haven't decided if I like the look of that being windows on both the top and bottom. So I'm going to go ahead. I think I've got, yeah, there's the diagonal walls. We'll go ahead and maybe see how it looks with the middle being large like that. I don't know. I do not know. I kind of like the way that looks. I can always change it in the future if you guys think I should. So let me know in the comments below what you think of that. I do have to change up the second level a little bit to break up the monotony. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that and make it look a little bit better, and I'll bring you guys back. Oh yeah, this is looking a lot better now. I added windows here because I thought it would look interesting with the bar being right there, but I could be wrong. I could be 100% wrong. But yeah, so now we need to figure out how we're going to get stairs to go upstairs. I also don't know if the stairs actually turn into wood or if they're going to be stone. I like the idea of the stairs being right here. So I think that's what we're going to go with. But I'm pretty sure this looks nice. And then a little overhang out here we can do by doing this. Cheat fly. And see, this is going to make doing the stairs a little bit more difficult. But all in all, it'll make the build look a lot better. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to do that. We're going to have a nice little overhang, which needs to be wood. Now here is the question. Do I want to have the overhang go on that side too? No, I think I only want the overhang to be in the front and on the side, on the one side as well. So that's going to look a little wonky. No, we have to have the overhang go all the way around. to make it work, because if we don't, then we'll have a wall, because we don't have half walls, so we'll have a wall just blasting into the middle of this for no apparent reason other than, ah, fuck it, we'll see what it looks like. We can always fix everything later. Oop, boink. And then, yeah. Do I want it to overhang the back too? Because they're going to see it from over there. You know what? Just make the whole thing overhang. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. So we've encountered a small issue. With the overhang, it's making it so the stairs would theoretically be here. I want them to be against the wall, so we're not going to be able to overhang the back of it. So we're going to have to figure out exactly how we're going to unfuckery this. Boink. Or, oh, I know what I can do. Ooh. That's not what I was trying to do. Jesus. Jiminy Christmas. So we'll do that. And then we'll end it here. Or we can keep the overhang there. It's going to look weird. I know it's going to look weird at the top, but we'll figure it out somehow. We want the stairs to probably start right there. So what we'll do here is we'll end the overhang here, and then the stairs should stop there, so the overhang can continue there. Yeah, that'll add some curvature to everything, which will make it beautiful. There we go. So we got the stairs in, and this is looking quite nice. So you can get up the stairs. Now, because of the way we've done this, this right here is going to be a small room. That way we don't mess up anything with the way the actual walls will place. And we also did the same thing over here. So this is going to be a room here. This is going to be like the master suite room, because it'll have a view of the actual castle. Yeah, boy! And then I'm not sure what this is going to be yet, but this will obviously be another room here probably. Yeah, we'll figure it out. And then I don't know what's going to happen over here, but we'll get things working. So let's see here. Now we need... What do we need? We need walls. Walls. Please, we don't need stairs anymore. So we can go ahead and do that. Now this can be like that. And then like that. And then we probably want a window. We want a big window. We want a big window. Oh, if this is going to be the master suite... We want a big gaping window right there. How are we going to do that? We have got a couple different types of windows. Let me see. Do I have them on me? Of course not. Why would I? Oh, man. Everything was working out splendidly until this last little bit. So we've got this issue right here where I can't get a wall to go in. I'm going to have to figure. There's got to be a way to do it. I wonder... Yeah, because if I do this... Yeah, that happens. So that's no good. And it's not just because it was a door. It's going to do that regardless. So this is kind of what I was worried about. Now, what we could do is do something a little wonky. This might be the only way to go around this. I think we're going to have to do it. Think we just might have to do it. I don't know why I put that on number 9. I needed it there. There we go. And then, is this what I'm thinking? Or is, yeah, this is what we need to do. Right? Yeah. So we need to go like that, like that. A little balcony is what we need to make. Blankety blankety blank. Yeah, that should all connect. And then we'll do... Oh, I'm out of ceilings.
Oh, keep running into issue after issue. We can't put a railing here because it deletes this wall. I was hoping it would fuse through and then I could put something in front of it on the other side, but that's not going to work out. And then over here, the railing has to be out a little bit farther, which isn't too bad. That's fine. We still haven't figured out a good way to close this in, but I'm thinking I might have something now. Otherwise, this is coming out quite nicely. We've got a lot of decorating we need to do, but it's coming along. I also can't figure out why I can't put a railing here. It's just not snapping. I don't know what's going on. It's a little wonky. The game hates me. I don't know. Why do you vex me so, game? It's not needed. This is ridiculous. What is... Target player Henrik Oh, okay. I accidentally built this over a character. So I think I've decided to make probably the most complicated roof structure that could ever be made. What am I doing? I don't have the slightest idea. I have no idea what's going on. But the grand room is looking quite nicely. Except this, I can't get an inverted gable to place there for some strange reason. Maybe now that I'm recording, it'll do it for me. See, it'll place that way. I don't want it to place that way. I want it to place over there. I did put a nice inverted gable there. It looks nice. But yeah, I can't get one to place up in there. So, we're gonna have to figure something out for that. Balls. At least we figured out how to close this part in. Let me go ahead and make it wood real quick. Boinkity boink. So what we did is we just connected a ceiling from there and then built downwards, which worked out quite well. Almost like nothing had ever even happened. And it's perfect. Bloody perfect. And we've got a balcony. I don't know what we're going to use the balcony for, but we've got one just in case. Oh, look at this. This is awesome. We've got a random floating staircase. That's pretty sweet. I still haven't figured out how to fix this over here. I don't know why I can't place something there. I'll have to figure it out. For now, he's got a nice skylight. So be happy about that, man. Or whoever's living there. Woman. I don't know. Well, if I do say so myself, our entrance to the courtyard is pretty freaking sweet. Let's go ahead and open this. I just want to see what it looks like from the other side of the gate. But yeah, it looks quite nice. That is a pretty big inn. Just wait till you see what I had to do with the roof to finish it off. I went a little crazy. So we can go ahead and go in here. And then I'm going to build a bar that comes out of here and then over this way. I'm going to put shelves and stuff like this. This is going to be like a little storage area because I had to build that like that to actually make the staircase railings fall into place correctly. And then we're going to have some tables here with some seating next to the windows and this awesome crystal. And then we can go up here. And then there's a little room here. It's a cheap room. You can stay here for the night for like a couple fiber or something. I don't know. And then we've got another small room right here. This one's got a window, so that's pretty cool. You keep an eye on your horses or Winona the big brown beaver because Winona needs to be babysat. She's a troublemaker. Anyways, we can go ahead and close that one. And then we've got our second grand room here. This isn't as big as or as epic as the other one. We've got some winders in here as well. You keep an eye on your horses and all that stuff. You keep an eye on the front gate too, just in case you're a shady person. I do have to finish the top. I haven't decided if I'm going to build a loft or anything yet in here, or if I'm just going to build that up to the top. Not 100% sure what I'm going to do with that yet, so I'm just leaving it. We can go ahead and close that door now. And then this room. This is the grand room. Look at all the ceiling work. It's beautiful. This is... I went crazy with the roof structure for this building. It's a little out of hand, but this has the grand view of the castle. This is going to be a super awesome room. I'm pretty sure I'm going to put the main bed right there. Although then you can't really see. Then it's more like the castle can see you getting jiggy with it in the bed. So maybe I'll put the bed over here. I don't know. There's a lot of windows in here. I don't know. I'll put the bed somewhere and maybe like a desk here that you can sit and just look at the castle. It'll be so sweet. Now, other than that, we do... Oh, we got to close the door. Can't just leave the door open for anybody to go into the... Into the main chambers. We can go ahead and open that. We've got a nice little balcony here. I don't know what I'm going to put back here, but something's going to go back there. Maybe like a wyvern pen or something. I think that might be where we put it. And then the roof. This is crazy. I went bananas with this. Now, I did want to put like tables and stuff up here, which is why I hadn't quite decided what I'm going to do down there. Can I take that out without... I'm not even going to try it. I don't want to try it yet. Because I feel like it'll blow up this roof. So, as you can see, there's a couple places where I haven't been able to completely finish it yet. But, I'm working on it. It's getting there. But I like it. It looks nice. It's a big-ass tavern. And then, I don't know what I did with this. It just made it look cool from the front. I don't know. What the hell is this? Where did you come from? That was weird. Okay. But yeah. And it looks nice if you're flying by. It just looks cozy, doesn't it? I don't know. But yeah, I think this is coming out quite nice. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. You know, I always love to know your thoughts. And if you guys have any recommendations, definitely leave some comments so that I know. I want to make this build amazing. And with all of your help, I think we can do it. I mean, look at that. Look at that tower. Oh, you can't deny how freaking awesome that tower looks. But anyways, everybody, that is all I've got for today's episode. I know I thought we were going to get to decorating today, but it just took a lot longer than I thought to actually build that tavern. So we're going to do a whole mod spotlight for actually decorating the tavern in the next video. So if you guys do want to check that out, make sure you keep an eye out for that video. And if you guys are new to the channel and you want to see the rest of this epic castle build, don't forget to subscribe. And if you did like the video, don't forget to show your support and hit that like button. And as always, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!